In this video, we are going to see the LAN update. So before that, you have to switching on the radar here.
IP address.
Make sure that IP address is correct. So now you can restart. The radar started. So it will take 5 to 10 minutes. So you can see the display now initializing. So you have to wait for 15 to 20 minutes for update. This we are updating the 4.08 for the LAN update. For interfacing the LAN over the mesh. Yeah, started. So later 30 minutes, so we can show one more video for a latest update.